are you doing there, Arthur?
Hey, Abigail. I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Easy, boy.
Remember, lift from the knees. Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Them horses are hungry.
My fault, Jack. You all right? Hey, Jack.
Hiya.
You okay?
Bored.
Well, go find some mischief to get up to.
Okay.
Thank you. aren't they?
Morning, Arthur.
Why are you walking around so sad? I'm not sad, I'm bored. You men have no idea just how small our lives are, Arthur. You're bored. Be grateful for being bored, lady. Soon enough you're gonna be safe. Okay, Tilly?
Arthur. Are you okay there, Arthur? I'm sorry, boy.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Ah, yes! Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Ugh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
I'm all right.
Well, I owe you for beating me. So, come get your wing. Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. Guess I need more practice, huh?
What?
Ha!
That's my boy.
Yeah. Easy, whoa.
Hey, boy. Way of putting it, James.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Partner, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. How he used to see her around all the time, but now she never leaves the house? Probably just sweet on her.
That what you call finding out a little?
Once he opens up, seems Seamus does like to talk.
Hopefully not too much.
Fine morning, partner.
Careful! Yeah! That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house. Young man. Fairly well. Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down here. Please, get him down here.
Get lost, mister.
I was lost. For many years. I was lost many years. Now I'm not. And you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. I was just chatting with Junior here a bit.
You sell it something important?
I'm not selling, sir. I'm giving it away. I was just telling Junior, what's your name, son?
Robert Crawford III, sir.
Oh, pleasure to meet you. Both of you, sir. My name is... Now, don't tell no one, because in New York, I'm kind of famous. I once performed on Broadway. Now that's not important or relevant. I have been saved! I've been found! Oh, no, I saw it in your eyes. You think I'm a nut? You think I'm a nut, Bob Crawford the Third?
I ain't interested in no religious talk.
I'm not a religious man. Respects them as has it, but I got something better. Way better than church. And twice as useful. Free! Spinal alignment. What? Final alignment. The Lord God Almighty, or whomever built us. But our brains in here, but our souls is in our backs. You, sir, your back looks kind of tricky and complicated.
Sure.
I can fix that for you. Just 10 or 15 sessions.
Whiskey suits me fine, sir.
Whiskey? It's whiskey as is causing the problem. You ever meet a Scot who didn't hobble in old age?
But the English and old, sir.
Gin! They drink gin. And what is gin made with? Junipers. And what does the juniper do? Creates movement in the spine. With your whiskey made with grain as it is, it leaves the spine brittle. Hence your hobbling jock. Please. Stay down here a little. It won't take long. I was worse than you, sir. I was broke. Gentlemen.
done, Arthur?
Yep.
Okay, let's grab this stagecoach and get out of here.
Yep.
Damn it, Arthur, you should have been more careful. Hey, slow it down.
Yeah, sorry. Must have left the dresser open. Yeah.
So what were you able to lift from the house? Take it easy, Arthur.
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Here we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
Of the hole I'm in.
Oh, come on! Why has it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then... I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch! At least hit me proper.
Just give him the money, Cooper!
Oh!
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
Hey, you know what?
What do you want?
I've got nothing to say.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Damn it.
Can a man have some peace?
Yep. Keep your mouth shut, or you're dead, friend. Do what I say, damn it! Didn't believe a word of it. I presume that means yes. You okay, boy? You all right, boy? You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir.
That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Bastard! The more I chase, the more you owe!
Money's mine. I'm keeping it.
Ah! Last chance to save your hide! Stop!
But it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
Goddamn treasure, huh? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Save me! Aren't you gonna untie me?
Look at the floor for a bit.
You got the map. The decent thing.
Okay there, boy.
Bad rain's coming.
You're coming with me.
Oh, God, I need a favor.
Watch yourself. Yeah. okay, boy? There, boy. Joke of fortune. Next to mine. New regions to explore. So I took up my position by the keyhole and the door. The keyhole and the door. The keyhole and the door. He was pop. She sat with grace. Yep. So what's going on here?
Hey, better not have a problem with his friend. Hey, get yourself out of here.
I'm talking.
I think you should mind your own.
God damn it, piece of shit.
There we go. You all right, boy?
Hi there. Don't believe we've met before. All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make good use of that.
All made to measure. Pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you. From Big Valley once sold me a beautiful piebald buckskin. Said it wasn't the only one out there, but I never saw him or another one like it again. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Sure, you'll see a difference right away. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Sold. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Bye. Bandoliers made to order.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.
Take more than that.